What's up, y'all? Good morning. Happy Saturday. It is 8:27. I try. It's a weekend, and I'm like, okay, I'm sleeping. I'm just a morning person, so got up, fed this dude. He's waiting for my breakfast, making some waffles. I'm gonna edit a vlog, and I'm gonna go out and grab a bite later. I think it's gonna be a rainy day. Alexa, volume 6. Oh, I'll never get tired. It's whispering. Alexa, volume 6.
Right now, it's 52 degrees. Today, expect a high of 58 degrees.
Alexa, volume 3. I usually keep the volume low because I leave music on for Sandy, and I keep it low because, I mean, he's sleeping. I ain't trying to have him, you know, it loud, so that's why it's low. Right, Papa? Still testing out this camera. I'm like, I had this camera now a year because I got this on my 42nd birthday, so I'm still learning it. It's pretty dope. Reading up on it and everything. Don't mind me, I'm looking at the screen, reading what's on the screen. 10:26, just put up a vlog. I got a load of laundry going. This dude was falling asleep, so I said, let me just come and chill with him, because I mean, I'm going out for lunch and do a review, but spend some time with him. That's my baby.
Come on. I've been spreading some good in the neighborhood with my friends at State Farm. State Farm's neighborhood of good makes it easy to get back to your neighborhood.
Send me 40 minutes to get where I'm going. Especially when it's... I'm going to this place called Pelicana. I don't know if I'm saying it right. But it's supposed to be like the best Korean chicken. I've never had Korean chicken before, so we're going to see what this is about. That's going to be a video on its own, so make sure y'all check it out all. This thing telling me to keep turning here when I'm going to the Belt Parkway. Why the hell it keep telling me to make a left? Lunch was great. Hope y'all check out that review for Pelicana. I'm just sitting in my car right now. I was just posting some pictures. About to head, I gotta make a stop, then head in. Temperature change is 62 degrees. It's beautiful. Still, a little, you know, you need a little sweater or a long sleeve shirt. But it's Saturday. It's the weekend. Turn up. However you turn up, hey, enjoy.
If this is true, I'm shutting down here.
It's not my first time on the camera, but Sandy was. I filmed Sandy, but it's the first time I'm on the camera for the day. It's been a chill day. Just finished having dinner. Marathoning. Law and order. Hope you had a great weekend, y'all. So, yeah. Check out tomorrow. What's What's up, y'all? Good morning, good morning. Happy Monday, 8:07. Yes, and I am on the road. I said I am going to be not just getting into work going 9 o'clock or whatever. I mean, again, even though it did not, you know, stickler like that, I just don't like just getting there boom 9 o'clock or swiping in after the time. So I made sure I actually got up when my alarm clock went off. And it's 61 degrees. I got my sweater on. It says it's supposed to go up to like 70 something, but I'm like, I can't remember. It looked like it was raining last night or early this morning. Get on the freaking. I don't understand these people, yo. Like, get on the sidewalk. Anyway, guys, I hope you had a great weekend, and I hope you have a great week.